Okay, now you've removed all the bolts from your torque converter. Next thing is support the transmission. Then you can take all of the bolts out from the bell housing. And that'll have the transmission loose. Okay, now the transmission is actually loose. We just have to remove the transmission mount.